What are you planning?
You really should have never gotten rid of your tail, Kakarot. But now you'll learn firsthand what a Saiyan is really capable of.
Did you feel that? There's a tremendous energy and it's swelling up even bigger!
I don't think it's my dad's energy we're sensing, is it? Something's wrong! I'm going back there!
Gohan, hold up! I'm going too! Wait!
Don't blink, Kakarot! These will be your final moments before I crush you!
Am I losing my mind? He turned into a giant monkey! This is crazy! How do I fight this thing?
Since when were we dealing with a 100-foot-tall monster?
Only choice now is to gather energy from all over the Earth and make a spirit bomb!
I'll break you!
No. After all this time, I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa and the one that destroyed the tournament arena. All of that was me? I owe this to you, Gramps. I need to beat this guy. No matter what, I'll have to use every ounce of my energy for the tiniest chance at victory. If I die, I'll see you in the next world. At least I'll get to apologize to you. Focus to use the spirit bomb. It'll only take about 10 seconds. Come on, give me just 10 lousy seconds to concentrate. Think I put enough distance between us.
You coward! Where are you? Come out and face me!
Time's up! He found me! There, it's done! I've gathered energy from every corner of the world! Now!
Take this! This is the end of the line, Kakarot! Even if you do manage to come back to life, this miserable planet won't be around anymore! Die!
Consider that a little farewell present. I don't have the strength to lift a finger, so just do what you're gonna do to me, all right? Take your best shot!
Damn you, Kakarot! How dare you leave a scar on my beautiful face! Just for that, I'm going to crush you like a grape! Why don't I kick it up a notch? What's that I hear? Every bone in your body breaking? Must hurt. I think your friends are here. How quaint!